pagkain pampamilya na for all seasons pa. Tuklasin at subukan dito sa Central Avenue, Quezon City ang Banh Mi Kitchen. Alamin natin kung ano ang bestseller dito at kung makakatikim ba tayo nito mula kay Vin Pascua.
Bagong chill out place ba ang hanap mo around the metro? Abay, wag nang magpakalayo-layo pa dahil nagbukas na dito sa Central Avenue, Quezon City ang Banh Mi Kitchen. Tampok rito ang mga mura pero de kalidad at masarap na international food-inspired sandwiches.
So, Banh Mi Kitchen is a Vietnamese-style sandwich. It was created in the 1950s and it's widely popular today. Very affordable and a delicious sandwich that's very easy to eat. Yes, I think it would be a great help for people around the area since now that office work is now becoming face-to-face, we need more places to eat, to socialize with people, to spend time with one another, and I think Banh Mi Kitchen can offer that experience together with delicious food and drinks.
Bukod sa inspired ito sa flavors mula sa Vietnam, tampok rin sa kanilang menu ang premium sandwich recipes kung saan isa sa kanilang sangkap ay ang paborito ng lahat. Nanachon.
So ang model namin it's very replicable to all branches or to all locations since we don't have any cooking involved inside the store. So we're very flexible. And thing as what Bea said, Banh Mi is very easy to make. It's very accessible.
Liban sa sandwiches, tampok rin sa Banh Mi Kitchen ang iba pang pagkain tulad ng spring roll, noodles, at marami pang iba. At bagay ito sa kanilang refreshing drinks o kaya sa kanilang fresh brewed coffee. Pagtitiyak naman ng pamunuan ng Banh Mi Kitchen, for all seasons ang mga pagkaing ma-enjoy ng buong pamilya at ng anumang edad.
I think Banh Mi is for everyone. We offer sandwiches of all kinds of flavors, traditional and international. And we can also offer a very healthy option for people who are trying to get healthy.
Vin Pascua para sa mata ng Agila. Matatag, matapa, matapat.
Maraming salamat sa inyong pagsubaybay sa Mata ng Agila. Para malaman ang matatag, matapang at matapat na mga balita, i-follow lang at mag-subscribe sa at Net 25 TV.